Hey guys, I'm Krishan, and today we're going to be seeing whether or not an egg could sink or float. So here we have 4 cups of water, 4 eggs, some sugar, some flour, and some salt. Oh, is it sugar? Yep, it's sugar. So what you're going to do is take 2 tablespoons of sugar and put it into the first cup. Mix this around. Now for your second cup, take 2 tablespoons of flour and put it into the cup. Oh my god. It's falling. Make sure you have a napkin because you're going to mess up. Now for your third cup, take 2 tablespoons of salt and put it into your cup. Oh, it's not flowing. Spin it up later. Into your fourth glass, just water. So take your first egg and place it in the water. Put sugar like this. Make sure you don't drop it or the egg might break. Go down. So that's definitely sinking. Touch the bottom. So that's sink. This is an egg with flour and water. Gonna drop the egg in there. I don't think that's floating. Yeah, it's probably not floating. It's all the way at the bottom. So now the salt and the water. See if this makes an egg float. So salt and water makes an egg float. It's not sinking. So this is the sink. This makes it float. Now, our last cup, plain water. So just drop it in there, same way you did with the other. So this definitely did not float. This is sinking. So this is what it looks like when you drop an egg in sugar and water. It sinks. This is what you happen when you drop an egg in flour and water. That's the egg right there. It also sinks. Now this is what happens when you put an egg in salt and water. Floats. Looks like the only one that floats. And this is what happens when you just put an egg in plain water. Sinks. Today we've learned that an egg is just naturally denser than water, which makes the egg sink. But if we add salt to water, it increases the density, which makes the egg float. If you guys enjoyed our video, click the subscribe button down below and hit the bell button. Bye!